Everybody, my name is Mr. Jabate Adama, your teacher of English. Today I have another subject. It's about families and time. You take her, that is about série TLL, but LV2. Série TLL, LV2. The text is families and time. Families and time. I want to read the text for you, and after you want to try to see together the different step of questions. Families and time. Families have less time together. It seems that everywhere around the world, people are spending more time at work or alone and less time with their family and friends. People are busier than ever before. In the past, in many countries, the father works and the mother stayed home, took care of the children and did the food, shopping, cooking and cleaning. Nowadays, in many families, both parents work, so they both have to do the shopping, cooking and cleaning in their free time. Parents, therefore, don't have as much time with their children as they used to have in the past. There are also many single-parent families. In these families, the single parent has to do everything. This is day, many children come home from school to an empty apartment or house. A lot of children spend many hours each day in front of the television. Even when families are together, it is common for family members to do things by themselves. For example, they watch programs on separate TV in different rooms. They use the internet, they talk with friends on the telephone, and they do other individual activities. Isn't it strange? Thanks to technology, people are able to communicate so easily with people far away, but sometimes they don't communicate as well as before with people in their own homes. That's about the reading. Questions. Reading comprehension question. Big A, multiple choice question. Copy the complete sentence containing the correct answer. One, both parents work in family nowadays. Two, what does the single parent have to do? Number one, both parents work in families nowadays. Four possibilities, all the most, some few. So if you try to see here, both parents work in most families nowadays. The best answer is B, most families nowadays. Number two, single parent has to do. The best answer is number D, everything. We say here, the single parent has to do everything. So the best answer is number D, everything. And after that, we have true or false. Copy the two sentences and correct the false ones. People are spending more time with family and friends now. That is false. People are spending more time with families and friends now. Now, people are spending less time. It's not most time, it's less time with their family and friends. So the first sentence is false. We change more by less. Number two, parents used to have more time with their children in the past. Parents used to have more time with their children in the past. That is true. So if it is true, you don't change. You copy down. Number three, there are less single parents family now. That is false. We change less by many. There are many single parents family now. Four, some children spend many hours each day in front of the television. That is true. Or if you want here, you take care about this part. The question is some children spend. And you can correct. If you can correct, it means that it is false. Here, a lot of or many children, a lot of or many children spend many hours each day in front of television. B, two, language. Copy down each word from the list of the left with one from the right so as to make pairs of synonyms. Big A1, big A2. Sim, spend, empty, string. And here, sim synonym is to appear to be, to appear to be. Spend, to pass as time. Empty, avoid. String, not familiar. String, not familiar. And number B, put the verb in brackets into the simple present or present continuous. And you usually, between brackets, go to work by car, don't you? Peter, yes, but the car between brackets belongs to my mother and she sometimes, between brackets, wants it. She, between brackets, used it today to take Tom to the dentist. And here, Anne, you usually go to work. And here, you put the first verb in bracket in the simple present. You usually go to work by car, don't you? Peter, yes, but the car belongs. The second verb in bracket is in the simple present. Yes, but the car belongs to my mother and she sometimes wants it. The next is the simple present also, wants it. She is using, that is the simple present continuous. She is using it today to take Tom to the dentist. Big C, compare parents' duty in rural area with parents' duty in cities. Write four sentences. In rural areas, men generally go to the fields, hunting, fishing. Women stay home to do the home work or the housework. But in city, men generally work in offices. Many women work in offices too. And translate into English. We have here two sentences to translate into English. La notion de famille varie d'un continent à un autre. La notion de famille varie d'un continent à un autre. Traduction numéro 2. La famille traditionnelle africaine peut contenir 20 à 30 personnes. On demande de traduire ça en anglais. 1. The concepts, or if you want, the idea of family varies or differs from one continent to another. I repeat, the concept or the idea of family varies or differs from one continent to another. Number two, the traditional African family can include or can have or can hold or can contain 20 to 30 people, 20 to 30 persons. That is the translation into English. And now we have translate into French. This is day, many children come home from school to an empty apartment or house. A lot of children spend many hours each day in front of the television. Donc, on demande ça de traduire ça en français. C'est déjà en anglais. That's why we say translate into French. De nos jours, beaucoup d'enfants retournent à l'école, trouver un appartement ou une maison vide. De nos jours, beaucoup d'enfants retournent de l'école, trouver un appartement ou une maison vide. Beaucoup d'enfants ou un grand nombre d'enfants passent des heures chaque jour devant le téléviseur. Beaucoup d'enfants, deuxième possibilité, un grand nombre d'enfants passent des heures chaque jour devant le téléviseur. That is the translation. And now the last part is composition. Choose only one topic. Number one. Would you like to live in a traditional family or in a modern family? Write a 10-line essay giving reason for your choice. Ça, c'est number one. And number two. Aminata Koulibaly, rue 19, porte 134, Tomikoro-Bougou, Bamako, write a letter to her friends Adija Maiga, rue 5, Amdalay, B. Segou, inviting her to a sister marriage ceremony. Adija accepts the invitation. Write Adija's letter of reply with the appropriate lawyer. That is about the composition, the last parts.